Dude, you'll definitely fall asleep. Do ASMR make me sleep? Alright.
Just running close by. Let's go, Ben. Sit. Step on the metal. Relax. You see people, do you not? Make the way through the bushes. Nice and slow. Not looking for anything bad here. Just gather up a little bit of blood. Escape. This grenade somewhere just went off. There's probably a scout somewhere here on top. Check for him. It's another one down. Nice and slow. Nothing to worry about. Five ammo mag. Eight ammo mag. Just enough. Take some ammunition. Loot the pockets. Listen for any incoming hostiles. Look around. There might be more people coming in. This guy's a meanie. Got a duffel bag. Hunter too. There's some movement here. Let's back off a little bit. The shoreline map and the health container. Softly check the corners. Listen for more movement. Keep the angles clean. It might be coming up there. Check the mag again. Got 8 bullets. That's plenty. But we need to hit him. Anybody? Check this ammo. Stuff in there too. Take his rig. Take his everything. Cause why not? Got some stuff. Get the bandages. Got better bandages now. Make it quick, we don't wanna stay for too long. Reload this hunter. We're gonna drop reload. Gonna leave that one on the floor. Shotgun. Good one. Why is it your pistol instead? shooting action, shall we? Three bullets, that's enough. Load this one up. Reload. Put this back. Put two more bullets in. Easy. Pop an energy drink. Breathe. We're good. What about Now's the time for bed. I've been ordered ASMR. I'm not being stupid. It's an ASMR read. Just popped and popped out. That's fucking scary, but that's alright. Let's get this guy. Did you by any chance have an automatic weapon? Yes, you do. That is very nice. Very nice gun you got there, buddy. Very nice. Green tea. Got a med kit. Got a key. The key we will all take indeed. Room 214. I don't know if that's a good room, but we're fine. Let's get back in a safety. Like a safety bush. Right here somewhere. Shotgun out just in case. Because you never know. Game's lagging a little bit, but that's fine. Some green tea action. Let's heal up. Got nothing more to lose. Action going on, but honestly, I'm so fucking calm at this point that I don't even care. Check the mag. Full. We good. We good. Somebody might be operating in this area. Let's move through. Nothing to worry about. Plenty of time. 18 minutes. Take our pace. Just keep on going. Just keep on moving. Doesn't matter if we lose or not. Had a great time. That's how this game is. You do the thing. Got a great time. Biscuit's Hot Snake right now. I know. That's all. Snake doesn't kill people. If I had a train gun, I would use it. It's a train gun. But sometimes you gotta use a shotgun too. You can't save everybody. You can try. You can really try. Check our ammo. Careful. Up to the brim, but that's our. That's our last mag. Gotta be aware of that. This is a. It's a pretty high drive carry. It's pull out of the SKS. Got no. Got no rear sight. It's really good. You can ask Mel. Why is that really good? Well, it's really good because if you have no rear sight on the SKS, it has literally no drawback. But on the contrary, it actually lets you aim a little better. Not statistically, but it's just not in your face as much. With the sights. So trust me, it does help. It does help a lot. But you won't know if I wouldn't tell you. But don't worry about it. It's all good. Make our way through here. It's a pretty dangerous area. A lot of people want to try their luck at the gas station. Check it out. Seems like anybody's in here. On the first glance, but there's usually a lot of people here. Let's get our shotgun ready, just in case we see some person in the bushes. Doesn't seem like it. Let's prepare for them. Let's prepare for a long-range engagement. Be careful for some barbed wire here. Might pitch a little bit. Anybody over there? They like it. Right in the parking lot. Get through that. scare them off. I think we might just, I just need to run for it. So we can crank our gun, put some bullets into it. Nice and gently. Not running away from us. Getting out, nice and easy. They're distracted. We going in. With a little bit of luck, we might just cross it. Nice and easy now. It's a home stretch from here. We got 14 minutes. There are no snipers on the roof. Just watch your six and we all get. Watch your six and we all get. Nice and easy. Don't worry here, Jim. They might just shoot you, but.
There we go. That's your Escape from Tarkov ASMR raid with a silencer and a pistol.